Hi guys, I'm back with another video, and today I'm going to be telling you my 8 steps to perfect flawless skin. So first off, you want to remove your makeup. You can use makeup remover wipes or makeup remover. That's very important. Number 2, cleanse your face. I use Equate or Notvima cream, which works really good. And I recently just got the Soapless Face Cleanser by Derm Organic, which is vegan and cruelty free, so that's fun. Then step 3, once or twice a week, use a face scrub. St. Ives or Bior, that's what I use. I also use the warming anti-blackhead cleanser, which helps right there where I get them. Step 4, once or twice a month, use a face mask. You can have green tea peel off, just a fudge sauna, or some Sally, mud pack, and mint julep. Now you want to have astringent, which is step 5 after you cleanse or after you do your face mask and face scrub, so you get the point. I use Equate because it's cheap and I can sleep good. Step 6, toner. I use Simple Soothing Facial Toner. This helps just soothe your face and everything. Then step 7, you want to treat your acne if you have any. There's Clean and Clear, Mark Advantage, Elf Zit Zapper, which is only $1, and then the sample of Drying Cream by Marie Babusco. And then step 8, you want to moisturize. Now I've lost it. So at night, I use night cream by Nature's Gate, and it's avocado night cream, and it's very thick. Then there's the Derm Organic, which goes with your face wash, and it's just a light moisturizer. Then I have the Equate Dual Moisturizer, which has acne stuff inside of it. It's compared to Clean and Clear Oil Free Dual Action Moisturizer. And then I have Velocity by Mary Kay, which you can't see, moisturizer, which I love. And yeah, that's how I keep my skin pretty healthy. And I also drink lots of water. And if you want to keep your skin, just by doing that, it'll help. But if you want to keep your skin healthy and stuff, you want to eat healthy, which I am doing, and I'm very proud of myself. So, thumbs up on that. But yeah, eat healthy, drink